Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss an important topic in chemistry, photoelectric effect, experiment part 1. This is a experimental setup that is given as a diagram. Okay, first of all we are going to see the definition. The phenomenon of ejection of electrons from the surface of a metal when light of suitable frequency strike it. It is a phenomenon in which ejection of electrons takes place from the surface of a metal when light of suitable frequency falls in. Okay, now we have to see the function. It consists of evacuated glass tube fitted with a metal surface acted as cathode and a detector acted as anode. Okay, this is a evacuated glass tube. It is also called a vacuum chamber, in which at one end metal surface is fitted. It acts as cathode. At the other end a detector is fitted. It acts as anode. Anode and cathodes are connected to each other by external circuit with a bat end ammeter. These cathode and anode are connected to ammeter and battery with a external circuit. This is a external circuit. Okay, when light of sufficient energy falls on cathode, light of sufficient energy falls on the cathode, that is the metal surface, electrons are ejected from it. The electrons are ejected from the surface of the metal. These electrons move towards the anode. Okay, by these electrons ejected by the cathode move towards the anode by observing the amount of current flowing through it. Now we are going to observe the how much amount of current flowing through the circuit with the help of ammeter. We can find out the kinetic energy of the electrons are determined. We can find out the kinetic energy of the these emitted electrons. Now we are going to see what is meant by photoelectron. The electrons emitted in photoelectric effect are called photoelectrons. The electrons emitted in photoelectric effect. The electrons emitted at the metal surface that act as the cathode are collectively called photoelectron. Threshold frequency, the minimum frequency of incident light that will produce a photoelectric effect. Not at all the light produce a photoelectric effect. The light of suitable frequency can produce a photoelectric effect. That suitable frequency is called a threshold frequency. Then work function. Minimum thermodynamic work needed to remove an electron with a certain kinetic energy from the surface of the metal. It is a minimum thermodynamic work done by the incident light to remove the electron from the surface of the metal acted as a cathode and also give the certain kinetic energy to the this ejected electron. Therefore, the incident light does the two work. First one is the removal of electron from the surface of metal. Another one is to give the certain kinetic energy to the ejected electron. Therefore, this work done by the incident light of threshold frequency is called work function. Work student, watch it, use it. Thank you.